Brazilito Beach right now, going to Conchel. This is Brazilito Beach, and these guys are locals and they're just fishing right now. Not sure what they're fishing for, but some kind of fish, I guess. This guy just caught a fish. Or maybe that's his bait. Oh, okay. There's a large group of pelicans. We're on Brazilito Beach and these are all the fishermen. I guess a few more have come since we last walked by them. This one's gonna go in.
there's a nest in here too.
There's eggs.
Is there eggs?
I don't think so. This is the flower from the quadrado, which produces the fruit. Here's another one. And there's plant number three done. Here's a bunch of quadrados, and these are ready. Quadrados are a type of banana, I think more commonly found in Nicaragua and Guanacaste. And here's the three bunches of quadrados, or bananas if you want to call them that. Thank you.
Well, look who's in our home today. A new addition to the home. Don't have a name yet, but it's a mini schnauzer. And we just got home about an hour ago, and she's having a little bit to eat and settling into her new home. Hey, you hungry? Hey, you hungry? Hey, hey, you hungry there?
Okay.